Hail and well met, my friend. You'll be glad to know that valor has returned to our hearts, and the Order of Knights has begun to rebuild from the ruin it had become. We have you to thank for that, Avatar. I must go now, but I believe we shall meet again in our fight against the evils that still plague this land. Go bravely.
Thank you. How did it go?
Fine. The shrine's been cleansed.
Good. We're almost there. You've only got one more shrine left to cleanse.
Yes, but how do I get to it? The only way to get to the Shrine of Spirituality is through a moon gate, and I can't use that moon gate until I cleanse the shrine.
Well, word is out that Lord British wants to see you. Why don't you go talk to him? Maybe he'll have a suggestion for you. Look, I know that this is a bad time, but I need to ask you something. About us.
What do you need to ask me?
Like I said, I know that this isn't the best time, but I just want to know what's going to happen once this is over.
What do you mean?
Well, it's not like you have a history of sticking around this place for very long. I just want to know if there's going to be something between us once you've gotten rid of the Guardian. I can handle whatever happens. I just want to know what to expect.
Raven, I've got to be honest. I don't know what's going to happen.
I appreciate your honesty, Avatar. You could have just told me something to make me happy. But I'd rather know that you respect me enough to tell me the truth. Not just say something that you think I want to hear. All right, I guess we'll just see what happens and try to figure it out then. As for now, I guess we need to get you to Britain. Where would you like to go?
Britain.
What is it, good sir?
I came across your son's journal while I was in Valoria. I'm sorry, but he's dead. The last words that he wrote were to you.
Thank you, sir. I wish with all my heart that he were alive, but at least now I know what became of my dear Jordan. May good fortune always follow you.
Welcome! Mine also.
I have some gems that you may be interested in.
Anything else I can do for you?
Nothing today, friend. Farewell.
Farewell, then.
Sorry, I'm on duty.
Hello, Avatar.
Thank you. Avatar. I hope that you're doing well.
What are you playing?
It's a song called Stones. Yolo wrote it years ago. Sometimes it seems that you can't go anywhere in Britannia without hearing it. I'm surprised that you've never heard it before.
May I try to play a bit?
Certainly. Here, just take the sheet music and place it on the harpsichord so it's easy to read. Now, just use the harpsichord to let the music flow out of you.
Greetings, Avatar.
Thank the virtues that you're here. Lord British read this note that was meant for you. He left to confront Blackthorn in the Abyss. I tried to talk him out of it. I tried to tell him that it was your job to handle things like this, but he wouldn't listen. He just said that it was time to take a stand himself. He is the king. He shouldn't be foolishly risking his life like this.
Hey there, handsome. So where are we off to now?
I need to find Lord British. He's in the Abyss.
The Abyss, huh? That's gonna be tough.
What do you mean?
I don't know how to get there. You know, every city of virtue has its opposite dungeon. Since the Abyss is the opposite of spirituality, maybe we should go to Skara Brae and see if we can find a way to the Abyss from there.
All right, let's go.
All right, Skara Brae it is. Hey, lover. You still need to complete your quest for spirituality.
I don't suppose you've gathered up all of the items that I need, have you?
Now, if I did that, what would you do?
Oh, retire to a small island near Buccaneer's Den with you?
We can do that when you're finished. Come on, lazy man, you've got work to do.
All right, all right. The Shrine of Spirituality, right?
Right.
I'm on it.
Where would you like to go?
Never mind, I've changed my mind.
Hello, Avatar. It's Shamino again.
Hello, friend. So tell me, how did you get trapped in the spirit realm?
As I told you, I undertook a spiritual quest to learn more about the columns that are corrupting Britannia. The Guardian learned of my quest and cast a spell that has kept me from returning to my body. I need you to break that spell so I may return to Britannia.
What do I need to do?
I need for you to perform a ritual that will open the barrier between the physical and spiritual worlds. This ritual requires the Bell of Courage, Book of Truth, and Candle of Love. I am very weary. The longer I am away from the physical world, the more difficult it is to stay in touch with it. Listen carefully. If you are to free me from this world, you must enter into the Well of Souls on the Isle of Skara Brae. There you will find my body. In order to gain entry to the well, you must find an Ankh of Spirituality. I know that Lord British used to keep one in his castle. I've heard that he keeps the Ankh in a safe place in his bedroom. I will explain the ritual to you once you've retrieved the three items. Look for them in their traditional homes of Serpent's Hole, Empath Abbey, and the Lyceum. Goodbye, Avatar.
Greetings, worthy Avatar. I am the ever-watchful sentinel of Skara Brae. Prior to the destruction brought by the columns, it was I who watched over and protected the island of Skara Brae and its people. I know you to be worthy and good. Although I no longer can protect this place, I see all that happens. How may I serve you, worthy Avatar?
Do you know anything about Shamino?
I know Shamino well. for he is the champion of spirituality. I know that Shamino entered into the Temple of Souls some years ago, and has not emerged. I know that he is in danger, but from what I cannot say, you must hurry to him, Avatar. His life force is weakening.
What can you tell me of the Temple of Souls?
The Temple of Souls is a portal to the Netherworld. There, spirits roam, searching for what they lost in life.
My thanks to you. I must leave now.
Before you continue on your quest, Avatar, stand in the palm of my hand, and there receive a blessing.
Thank you.
Before you go, receive from me this blessing, the mantra of spirituality. Om. Use the mantra well and wisely, and may you always walk with spirituality. May blessings be upon you, worthy Avatar.
That you have not yet found the bell, book, and candle. Talk amongst some of the souls who are trapped within this well. They may be able to help you find the artifacts that you need. Please hurry, friend. I'm weakening.